Long-term patient ward. Shit, are all the doctors on break?
Physician, wouldst thou neglect the poor souls of thy care? Sending you the coma protocols. Leave it to your Uncle Wrench.
Thanks. Can you keep trying? But I am not calling you Uncle Wrench.
Oh, come on!
It's only even more secret.
Yeah, now everything that's part of Blue...
What's the verdict? That doctor's info help?
There's nothing on how to actually revive someone from a coma. So I'm just stuck waiting for when. Or if he wakes up.
Don't worry, he's Aiden fucking Pierce. He'll wake up again.
That's easy for you to say. But what if he doesn't? What the hell do we do then?
You can stay here for as long as you need. I'm gonna go blow up the other half of Rembrandt's face.
Are you kidding? Aiden's in a coma right now, and you're thinking about revenge.
Yeah. Or do you not remember the crazy robot man who wants us all dead?
Do you not remember that you're the reason why Rampart went after Aiden in the first place? And why Aiden is in a coma right now?
Wow. Hurtful.
I need to keep looking for ways to help him. With you or not.
All right. Fine. Ah, shit. It's Aiden's phone again.
All right, asshole. I've tracked your location. This is your final warning. Blah, blah, blah. Bottom line, let Aiden Pierce go, or I'm going to send a bunch of people your way to cut you into tiny little pieces and deliver them to me, you prep. Capiche?
Jesus, dude, listen. I'm not holding Aiden hostage. I'm helping. Jackson, back me up.
What the fuck? You're with Jackson. I thought you were one of Rempart's hired mooks. Hold on. You got a private channel or something? I gotta get off this burner. One sec. All right, I'm back. And I've got some burning questions. So one, who the fuck are you? And two, what happened to Aiden?
Well, I'm Wrench, and Aiden is... in a coma.
A fucking coma? How the hell did that happen?
I kind of, half blew him up.
Shit. Now I've got a problem here, Ratchet.
It's Wrench.
I have a fixer contract that needs doing, but my best guy is out. Indefinitely. I thought Rempart was responsible, but now I'm finding out it's you.
Partially responsible? Please don't chop me into little pieces.
Okay, Ratchet. I need you to wipe some data from Rempart facilities. Can you handle that?
Got it. Go to Nexus Tower and steal their prototype combat drone.
Not what I said, but, sure. Let's see where this goes.
From Rembrandt's facilities again?
Every trace of the Brokotech deal. Scorched Earth were the exact words the client used.
Scorched Earth? I love Scorched Earth! Why didn't you lead with that?
I don't think they meant it literally, but... yeah, that was their mistake. Go nuts.
Oh, to get out of here? I know a nice little spot where we can park. You know, talk and stuff. Don't tell your dad.
Huh. Weird, man. But who am I to judge? Let's do this.
All right, let's start some earth. Where am I going, Tree?
Marking it for you now.
So, this client wants to wipe out every trace of Brokotech from Redbird's facilities, right?
Uh-huh, that's right.
Which means they know about Aiden's contract, which means they're probably the same client who hired him, right?
Oh, so there's a brain behind the paintball mask. Interesting.
Is it Sky Larson? She runs Brokotech, so that much makes sense.
Look, the Fixers wouldn't be a very discreet criminal organization if we went around blabbing who hired us to do their illegal shit. I can't tell you.
So you do know?
Yeah, but same answer. It's called professionalism, Ratchet. That's the first location there. I'll tag everything you need to take out. There. Tagging all the targets. Light them up.
With pleasure. So, if the client's not Sky Larson, is it Albia? Like, maybe they're trying to clear Rampart out of London so they can take over all this shit?
Getting colder. But you know, that's actually a good idea. I should have tried to work that angle as a side thing. Next time.
Thank you.
but I like you, Ratchet. I see some of myself in you, so here's a tiny little spoiler. Revenge just fucked up people doing fucked up shit to each other.
Yeah.
Just one stop left, then it's straight on through to Paydaysville. Marking it now.
Paydaysville? You mean to talk like Frank Sinatra, or does it just sort of come to you?
It mostly just comes to me. Hey. Sorry, the big reveal was kind of
Is it blowing up more Rembrandt stuff?
It's blowing up more Rembrandt stuff. Refusing to pay, threatening to expose us. And obviously, we can't have that.
Is this a problem we can fix by blowing up more stuff?
Actually, I need you to clone a copy of the Rempart HQ server onto that drone for me to use as leverage. But I'd be surprised if you didn't blow up a few things in the process.
Okay, I'd say that's in my wheelhouse. All right, I'm cloning the server now. You know, the client sure found out about our little rampage pretty quickly.
They did, didn't they? Are still interested in who they are, that's what I would call a clue.
Thank you.
answer when I guessed the client was Rampart. Hotter or colder?
Hotter, actually. Way hotter.
Really? How does that work?
Tell you what. Finish that download. These guys are still being a pain in my ass. I might find myself in a forthcoming mood. One sec, they're calling me again. There. That should remind these idiots not to fuck with the contract after the fact. You still want to know who they are? I feel like that's fair game at this point.
Now you're just gonna tell me? Just like that?
Call it an investment in our ongoing business relationship. The client is Rempart's board of directors, specifically the chairman, Louis Edmund Rempart, Thomas Rempart's father.
Come on, really? Why would he screw over his own son like that?
Because none of what Tommy is up to in London is sanctioned. The board hired Aiden to find out what he was doing, and now they wish they hadn't. His shenanigans have put the whole conglomerate in jeopardy, so now they just want to wipe the slate and ever so quietly move Tommy Boy to the Baggett Division or wherever. Somewhere he can't do any damage.
So if Rampart doesn't get the broker bridge and pull off his plan, his dad's gonna hang the clusterfuck on his son to protect the company. Is this joy I'm feeling?
See, you can make money and make the world a better place. Hit me up if you want to run any more fixer gigs. Take it easy, Wrench.
Chance you have of saving Aiden Pierce. I'll send the coordinates to your optic.
Hey, Jackson. What do you know about Sky Larson?
I literally have her books on my shelf. I have a subscription to her masterclass webinar series, and I won her Larson Family Scholarship. She's brilliant.
Okay. Didn't expect to unpack a big crush there. Super sweet. But I think there's something sketchy about this.
If she can help Aiden, we don't have a choice.
Hey, normally I'd be down for an icy British woman telling me what to do. But this time I'm a little nervous.
Auto drive now disabled.
was a multimillionaire, I'd have a nice crib too. Wait, is she a billionaire?
Greetings, Reginald Bleckman.
Ah, Jesus!
Sky Larson is in the sitting room.
Your fucking house knows my name?
Creepy it is that you know all this shit, but you said you could help Aiden?
If you secure my labs, I'll help you revive Aiden Pierce from his coma.
How?
Do you know what the Deep Labs were built for? Why they're kept a secret? Bring the Broker Bridge to the labs, and I'll show you what it can really do.
Was flirting with me, and two, you get the feeling we're jumping into a shitstorm here?
Yeah, but this is what we gotta do to help Aiden.
Why are you still risking your neck to help him, even though he's done bad by you?
Because everybody deserves a chance to set things right, even after they fuck up. Like, I'm sure no matter how mad he is at you, your buddy in San Francisco wants you to call him back.
What? Hey, did you read my diary?
No. Dude, you play those voicemails from Marcus all the time. On speaker. Just call him back. Trust me.
Oh, okay. Shut up!
Sky said we needed to bring the Broker Bridge. She must not know you blew it up. What do we do?
Yeah, about that. Get ready for me to blow your mind.
Auto drive now disabled.
Broker Bridge? The other one was a fake?
Fake Broker Bridge, real bomb. I stashed this one where no one could ever find it. In the Postal Service. Been in limbo circuiting the city this whole time.
Nice. All right, let's get it to Broker Tech.
And they've definitely gone through the rebranding. Rembrandt's got his goons all over the place.
You'll have to get through them to find a way inside.
Don't worry. I'm wearing my ass-kicking pants today. Rembrandt's got his goons all over the place.
You'll have to get through them to find a way inside.
Don't worry. I'm wearing my ass-kicking pants today. Rembrandt's got his goons all over the place.
You'll have to get through them to find a way inside.
Don't worry. I'm wearing my ass-kicking pants today.
have been disabled. Rempart locked the whole level down.
Don't worry, I know another way in. And it's a job for Lady Smash.
Is being transported here as we speak. You will need to reactivate the command system so I have access. Gentlemen, shall we begin? You have the Broker Bridge. The system requires two users. The pilot who uses the Broker Bridge and the subject who is connected to the user. This will allow you to interface with Aiden's mind. It will scan his brain and create a visual projection that you can engage with.
That's how I'll be able to revive him?
Well, the hope is that you'll be able to communicate with him. And perhaps identify or repair any damage.
How long does this usually take?
I'm eager to find out.
Wait, what? You mean you've never done this before?
This is the first human trial. The most exciting phase of the project.
God damn it, you fucking lied to us! You never cared about taking Rembot out of your labs. You just want us here to be your fucking guinea pigs.
Semantic.
Jackson, this is insane. Okay? There is no guarantee this is going to wake up Aiden. I say we grab him, we get the fuck out of here, and we'll find a better way.
There isn't a better way. I have to do it.
You could wind up in a coma, too. Or worse.
Everyone deserves a chance.
Oh, my God. That sounds so incredibly profound. What the fuck does that even mean?
It means I'm going in. Does this mean I'm inside Aiden's mind? Hey, this looks just like my old house. Actually, I think it is my old house, where I grew up. Huh. Can't go in this way. Hello? Is anybody home? I can get in through the backyard. Aiden, hey! Aiden, honestly, I didn't think it would be this easy to find you. Let's get out of here.
Get out of here?
Yeah. Exit the simulation or whatever this technically is. Is that door the way out? I can't see anything else like it, so I think it's our best bet.
I'm working.
On what?
I need to bury something. I lost a couple things in the house, my hat and my coat. won't be ready without them.
Ready for what?
Can you get that for me?
Aiden, you're hurt, and I'm trying to help you wake up.
You want to be helpful? Go get my phone.
At least this door's unlocked. It's way too clean in here. That kitchen was always a mess. We spent all our time in there. And I definitely put a crack in that cupboard door with the baseball. That picture. Is that me? Lena always made my head look twice the size of my body. I haven't thought of this place in a long time. Mom sold it years ago. But Aiden's captured it like a time capsule. I spend so much time here rewriting words just trying to learn how to spell. Not that it helped. Phone's gotta be in here. Gotcha. All right, who's been calling Aiden? Nikki.
Aiden, you were supposed to be here hours ago. I can't keep making excuses for you, and honestly, Jax is smart enough not to buy any of them. If you were going to disappoint him, couldn't you have just said you weren't coming from the start, instead of getting his hopes up? Whatever. I took him home. We left.
Here's your phone.
Who was calling?
Mom, actually. She didn't sound happy.
Yeah, I don't blame her.
Are you ready to leave with me now?
I still need my hat and my coat.
Aiden, I don't know how else to say this, but you got hurt, and you're in a coma right now. You need to wake up.
I left them somewhere in this house. Can't remember why. You have to look around.
Why won't you come with me?
I told you, I've got to bury something. I'm not going anywhere until that's done.
If I get you those things, will you leave with me?
Yeah, sure. If you say so.
Wait, what the hell? Is this still the house? are you? What are you? Because you can't be Lena. My sister died when I was little. Is this some kind of sick joke? Is Aiden's mind doing this? He can't let this go, so she just haunts him?
Thank you.
It's the crash site. I'm scared to be here, Lena. I don't like thinking about this day. I don't want to go through it again. Yeah, okay. Mom? Arden, are you okay?
This was the worst day of my life. And it seemed to last for a year.
I know. It took me a long time to get over, too.
I'm not over it. And I don't want to be. She was my baby girl. You don't get over losing a piece of yourself like that.
No. But maybe we can find a better way to remember her.
This was all Aiden's fault. They were trying to kill him, but he wasn't the one who paid the ultimate price.
I know you don't think that way anymore. We found a way to heal. But I guess Aiden hasn't. Cap. Your cab, and you're leaving with me right now.
Still need my coat.
Fuck your coat. Fuck this literal mind game. You know what I saw tonight? Is Lena just in there all the time? We need to get the fuck out of here, so let's go.
I'm telling you, I need to finish this first.
And what is this exactly? A grave? Your grave. You know, Mom and I had to find a way to live with what happened. You've just been torturing yourself with it this whole time. I didn't come here so we could just lose you all over again.
Jax. You have helped me so much more than you know. This is the way I'm leaving. Can't do it without you.
Aiden, please.
I know you won't let me down.
Where is this going to lead now? It looks like I'm going back to the house, but... there all this blood? Whose blood is this?
Trapped. I need to find a way to
this guy dead. I need your coat. Help me? I'm back. This better work. I have your coat.
Thanks. I didn't want to be buried in my skibbies, you know? Just for the occasion, as it were.
So that's it? You're just giving up?
That was Aiden Pierce. The Fox. For a long time. I had blood on my hands, souls on my conscience that I can't ever set right. I'm tired. I'm ready to lay it all to rest.
The only thing you know how to do is sacrifice yourself. But Mom doesn't need you to protect her anymore. I don't need you to protect me anymore. We just want you to be there.
I've caused enough damage and hardship in my life, Jackson. This is a funeral. There's no getting around that.
Yeah? So say goodbye to the Fox. Goodbye to Aiden Pierce the Vigilante. Bury that guy. But don't tell me that's all you are. Because you're my uncle, too.
Participation here today has awarded you an extension on the Larson Family Scholarship for another 2 years.
Well done.
But, as our business is concluded here today, gentlemen, I suggest you wrap things up and take your leave.
Both. Definitely both. Beautiful reunion. Gosh, I'm tearing up over here. You can't tell, though, because of the mask. I feel like that angel from that movie. Now that I've brought Mr. Pierce and Mr. Pierce back together, I can go get my wings.
Thanks for all your help, Wrench.
No need to thank me. Just promise me your firstborn. And now, I'm off.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm glad you got Aiden back. Now I've got my own thing to settle.
Going after Rempart? Listen, man. I just went into the mind of a guy who had trouble letting shit go. It wasn't fun. Maybe you should just walk away from this.
I really can't.
Okay. Well, then we'll help you. Whatever you need to do, let's do it together. We've got you.
Okay. All right. Let's do this.
French, we're set up back at your hideout. So, where do you think Rampart might be?
Rampart's burned all his bridges with his business partners in London. So I think he'll try to start fresh somewhere else.
Does he have a private jet? I can't picture him strolling through Heathrow.
Rampart's got a private barge docked at the Thames. On the books, moves company cargo. Off the books, he smuggles in people, contraband, you name it. Geordi used him once or twice.
Is your friend Geordi a sociopath?
Yeah, probably.
He's so scary, but also sexy. Anyway, so that barge is Rampart's best bet to get out of the city discreetly. I need to catch up with him.
Rampart's barge just got clearance to exit the Thames. He's hit open waters.
Fuck! How am I gonna catch up to him now? Swim?
I think I know someone who can help you out. There was a boat captain that helped me smuggle into the city. Let him know you're coming.
Oh, phew. I mean, hey, I look great in a Speedo, but I can't actually swim that fast. My legs are too skinny.
Just tell me, what are you gonna do to him when you catch up to him? Kill him?
Yeah. Duh. Obviously.
Is that what you really want, Reggie? Rampart's a scumbag. But you've worked with him. You have a history with him. Even if it's justified, killing him won't settle things the way you want it to.
You want to lecture me about that? Really? This is why you're running support, Pierce Senior. No backseat revenging!